On Hatteberg's People, it isn't often an artist gets to work with pieces of history, but that's happening right now with several artists who were chosen to create art from copper plates that are a significant part of Kansas history, and it is exciting.
You know, I got an email basically saying, would you like to work with copper from the top of the Capitol? 100-year-old copper, beautiful green copper, and I just got chills.
Bailey Marable of Topeka is just one of a select group of artists who were chosen to create artwork, mostly jewelry, from copper that once graced the dome of the Kansas Statehouse.
I can't imagine anything being as important to me as this project is.
Bailey is friends with two other artists from the Topeka area, Kristen Haug and Britta McKee. Now, all three were chosen to participate in the project.
I'm very fortunate and lucky, and it's an amazing opportunity. I don't think I'll ever be able to do something like this again, to be able to say I have used this copper from the Capitol, the state that I live in. It's an amazing feeling to have.
It's really cool to be able to repurpose what would otherwise just be scrapped, and I thought that was a great idea to have a piece of history that people could purchase once they'd taken a tour through the Capitol to help remind them of their experiences.
This copper stood on the dome of the Kansas Statehouse before it was reconstructed in the last decade. Now, this copper endured the Dust Bowl, the legendary Kansas hailstorms, and was even hit by a tornado in the 60s. Now, over the last few years, as workers redid the dome, the plates of copper were removed.
Had no idea what I was going to be handed.
Now, pieces of that dome are becoming works of art. A total of five artists, including these three, were selected by the Kansas State Historical Society to work with this 100-year-old copper. They're doing it as a fundraising effort for the society. The money will go towards educational programs.
The best part is when you come up with a final piece and someone's wearing it, they know it's historical.
The popularity has just been more than I ever expected.
But those first times that you cut into it, it's a little intimidating for sure.
Today, the Kansas Statehouse boasts a new copper dome, and it will be decades, perhaps even another century, before future artists get a crack at any new dome artistry.
It's fun and exciting and always a little bit intimidating as well.
But for these Kansas artists, remnants of the old copper dome are fulfilling a creative desire and a thirst for Kansans who simply want to wear a piece of Kansas history.
Now, the copper jewelry created by these Kansas artists is available at the State Capitol Gift Shop in Topeka weekdays from 9 to 5. I'm Larry Hatteberg.